speechless.
Jacory,
if that would have hit him, I swear.